Governor of Bangkok, Phum Van Arai, Director of International Affairs, Phum Phoi Na Phaz, Chief of Protocol, Phum Phong Nga Yin, Foreign Relations Officer. Dear participants and guests, I would like to thank you, Governor, in the process of making this wall that we will see briefly. Street art and graffiti are elements of urban life in Thailand as well as in Colombia. Street art is also an important way. Diana Kuka has chosen to be a messenger of the physical and spiritual strength of women. Bring our countries together and our peoples closer.
Really? And as a BMA, also express my sincere appreciation and gratitude to the annual that you said. I think no boundary of the man that we can appreciate the work between the men and keep all coincided with our festival of the culture of colorful Bangkok in November, December, and January. So I think it's very simple of this festival. Thank you very much.
And may I invite the Colonial Embassy in Thailand for joining the plan to promote Colonial Arab through my artistic work in urban art as a cultural expression of our country. Thanks to Paola and Pia for being my right hand, my guide among my translator. Thanks to the attending. Thank you to the Bangkok City's government. It is work for the community. A message of culture is intersectional, runs through of our minds and hearts.
Yes.